Yeah, there's something up there. I know how to get up there, though.
Good feeling about this one.
I was getting night. Damn, everything is going against us right now. This sucks.
He thinks I spy aught of use.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Last time, yeah, that would be in the playthrough we don't have anymore, of course. I climbed up there. But where did I climb?
I could look upon this sky for all eternity if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
But how did I get up here last time?
I like to stumble ere long. I grant you lightning's fang.
Guard all you want. Won't make a difference when I've grappled, you see?
Nah.
I hope you weren't expecting mercy.
I don't see any way up anymore.
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist.
Plus, it's night, so of course I don't really see anything.
We'll have to get up there and drop it down.
Oh, and that worked. Well, then I only have one more idea. Let's use the harpy. But I know I got up there last time. Where is she going? How did I get there?
Riding in an ox cart would be a welcome reprieve.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
Oh wait, there's an ox cart here. Okay, let me hurry then. Ascend. Oh. Then I might need to have some pawn skills.
This ox cart, I'll need to see some coin before I let you.
To make of this.
this ox cart's bound. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
This is it then.
Come on then!
Just fine.
Try your luck!
Out of the car, all of you.
How dare you!
Oh, hello.
Here we go again.
We were battle ready when they found us. This shot take long.
Now you're leaving. Let my magic grant you in an immense mood.
Would be to court danger. We've got the beast breathing. Keep this up, we'll knock its feet right out from under it.
Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
Seems fortune hasn't abandoned me yet.
Right. There were a griffin around there. It might be the one we fought earlier. Oh, it's coming down.
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Worth it.
We must make the most of it.
I shall lead the charge!
Why are we fighting in this little place? We have an entire field over here. Don't you think you're getting away so easily?
No harm in picking a few.
I want my XP. Am I heavy? Average. All of them are far away. See if we can make ourselves a little bit lighter.
My knowledge from other worlds tells me that a forgotten rift stone lies near here. Shall I lead the way?
A flock of harpies!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. Allow any further harm to come to you.
Cave. I don't think the griffin went back to the nest.
Keep you in my sights, Arisen.
I don't think it had the energy for that.
Though we are less fleet of foot.
Cyclops. Fair enough.
Thank you enough.
Be at ease. I am here, by your side. That was superb, Arisen.
Okay, this way.
Take that. We might find use for it. Well, I don't see the griffin anymore. But we might still encounter it. So we'll see.
Are we all in the same boat?
Here, strike with lightning on your side. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
I say we give better push and see what happens.
I'll just continue straight there. Or is there something here?
Oxen are sturdy creatures, aren't they?
They are endearing creatures compared to the monsters.
Hold fast, Arisen! I will be with you in but a moment.
Does someone live here?
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
I think someone does live here.
Combinations of materials result in different creations. Master, a chest. We must find a way to open it.
Is there no way to reach it?
I'm all for smelling the roses, but just now I'd rather press on.
'Tis enough to make camp only when the need arises.
$12,000.
There's a ladder here.
Off to you, Arisen.
I think I missed.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here. We ought to take a closer look.
Hmm. But I wanna get up there. Do we have a box or something I can just carry? Like this? Of course, there was the only box in the game that couldn't be broken. I'm not sure if I can get up there. I can maybe toss someone up there.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Have you taken leave of your senses, Arisen?
Do I seriously need to call a harpy? Getting dark as well. Could rest there actually. Actually, I will.
Well, we've eaten our fill. What say we settle our stomachs with a few hours sleep?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's all to be found while we're here? During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take it there? Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. I will protect you.
Hidden cavern.
What awaits us in these depths? My heart races with anticipation.
Fear not, Arisen. I shall be ready to respond to the first sign of trouble.
Well, not so much hidden anymore, is it?
Lucky us. That's worth taking.
How are we to get through this field? Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard.
We've been doused in oil. You must steer clear of fire.
I grant you lightning's fangs.
Does only magic bite against them? Or elemental damage? No. Oh well, I have, yeah, maybe.
Was a glorious success.
I just think what we could achieve if we honed our talents further.
Someone down there.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow us.
I'm not sure if I should go down here.
Helps to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
We'll have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled. I'm saved. Thank you, Arisen. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait right there. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
All right. But now there is only the question about what about down here.
From this side.
So it goes.
That's right. Come here.
There we go.
magic again. It was most useful.
Oh shit. Okay, we are done in this cave.
Come to think of it, our ranks have gone unchanged for a while now. As a result, we move as one. Battle is upon us! Here, strike with lightning on your side. The paths to victory are myriad indeed. That strategy never would have occurred to me. During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there?
And where is that cave?
Would you mind coming over here?
Hello. That's the second one I see. See if we can take out the snake.
Thank you.
wish you wouldn't feed you your egg fail.
I think the snake is dead.
This foe moves with blistering speed. We need not try to match it if we can find a way to catch it off guard.
There was no greater folly than overfeasting us.
Is this cave?
It's always daunting to venture into the unknown.
Keep stout of heart and clear of mind.
Go and open the chest. Something big over here, right?
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Well, I can only get up there. I really wish we had a quick save.
Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look. Now here's a surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
There's something in there.
difference when I've grappled, you see?
A big place though. Maybe we'll find one of those flying things. Hello.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again.
Yeah, this is what I heard.
An astounding discovery. Indeed. Good on you for being so observant. Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Let's see.
I discovered a shortcut near here while exploring in another world. Shall I show it to you?
Maybe. There's a chest over there, though.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
A passage here? Truly, there are secrets around every corner.
Pray keep your wits about you. We'd need them to go barging in.
I might be able to get up there. Oh shit.
Oh, what luck! Tis a chest!
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Okay, I'm down. Oh, there's another chest up there.
Promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
chest all the way up there. Well, I think I know, but we need to go around, don't we? I'm not gonna go through the cave again, that's for sure.
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist.
What's wrong with that one?
Where the fighter? Their ilk are deadly at close range.
One cannot be too careful.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon. Try not to catch cold. The day grows darker with our every step.
I think I know where this is. Yes. That's where we are trying to get up. Okay, then there's one chest left that I'm aware of. I think I might need to go inside there again, and the fastest way would be to go this way in order to get that chest in the ruins. I don't think there's another way up.
Curative magics are at your disposal.
So I have to go inside there.
Isn't it about time we had ourselves a meal? Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bowl of hot stew.
See it this way. And it's dark. Perfect. So now I will struggle to see where I need to go. Let's see, the chest is down there. Kind of looks like I've taken it though.
It might be of use.
Look here, a path. Is it safe, I wonder?
Pray keep your wits about you. We'd needn't go barging in.
Oh, they've already taken it. But it was marked. I hate that bug. Okay, in that case, we have a campfire over here. We should then concentrate on grabbing that first.
I see our goal has changed. I would not presume to direct our course, but do let me know if you require a guide.
It's up there.
We have found a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. It seems they bear us ill will.
Claim I've no advantage against this foe. Are we all in the same boat?
I want you lightning spank. Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
I quite agree. Best we recuperate our strength before we set off again.
Alright, now we should be able to go to the mission.
Hey, slow your feet! You run too fast for
the
likes of me!
He should be around there somewhere.
Though we are less fleet of foot.
There he is. So let's just go this way and then jump down. And I'll drop down from here. Shit.
The Arisen is in your soul.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. There's no need to make camp here. We've energy enough to press on for a while yet.
You've come. Shall we be off? Follow me. And pray take care not to fall behind. One can easily lose their way here.
I have a feeling he will teach us some archery skills when we are done.
No one standing who might say otherwise.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Sounds like something big is here.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot to harvest the meat.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
It's above us, isn't it? We are going up there, aren't we? No. Damn it, I wanted to fight it. Chests up there, though. Just normal chests, but still.
Yon statue may yield new sights, if we can reach it.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
I'm a knack for combining materials, but I hope you...
We lost our healer. Oh, and no, she's here. Okay, where is he going? Oh dear, alright. Last time we were here it was just pitch black. So now we actually get to see how it looks. We didn't leave when it was bright though, but we took another way out, I believe. If we didn't fast travel. Like, I don't think we went that way, did we? We also have one that knows Elvish, so we should be able to communicate with them. Maybe we even get a quest, who knows?
Fear not, I'll think of something.
What?
El, alacarilm. Ilmen elote falomentarin nun fir nambawe el nandewin morteren ecialis nun fir ananduin fanamone matiene lismelto.
Iselrod vane nun lia casinque erenon via fendel nar salma vi fir orne fa indelrin.
Ala carilm fionoaro osto urene.
Oh, but this one comprehends Elvish. Impressive. I suppose I needn't summarize my conversation with Luamir just now then, if your companion interpreted for you.
That's right.
Now, come. The place the trial should be held is just up ahead.
Nandewin.
It looks pretty, yeah, pretty beautiful. Okay, so he's going that way. Okay, well, let's hear. We are going this way, or... Yeah, I'm going this way right now. I need to make sure all of them are here, yes.
Arumefa in Iterond, Etele Eldalia Nunwe.
Elven. Okay, this is different actually. A style of smithing, long practice in the sacred arbor, greatly increased magic and magic defense. Okay. That's good to know. Bye. I think I already have a very good bow though. But what about armor?
In Lalastar. Not buying? That's just as well. Better to be selective than wasteful.
Nunlia Tilmo.
Fairy stone. Apart from that, not really anything. We can sell at least. There should be something we can sell. I'm confident we have better stuff than these.
Your men run Sauron.
And a wind fair nor in Iran and Numa.
More in Osto.
Yav Tarma Erome.
Okay, now we're gonna go. Now we're going to get some more skills.
Salma Arin.
Alakarim Fionar.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Elelote and fear Alanduin. Mormate Osto Silfa Malantha Alecano Mine in Fair Averhum.
A very weird frame drop or something when we are in the inventory. Not sure if it's the amount of items I have in the bank or something. But it's very noticeable. Okay, let's see what he have. Ladder launch, yeah, well, finally. Yes, I think I will put that of rendering sweep. We're gonna keep bellow. Even though I don't think it will matter much though. Let's go with that. Okay, now hopefully we do a little bit more damage. Now I'm ready.
The trial of archery shall be held here. I bid you wait just a moment while I prepare my entry. But I've just noticed. Where are all the custodians? They ne'er leave their posts. Could it be aught amiss?
Nenwen mor I won on. Alcarwa fir nun eldaya menelume sur Carilm. Martir fa nun fionor, minas vena eralote.
Oh.
Alcarwa fir nun eldaya menelume sur Carilm. Kiriando an maindor hiroth?
No. Darren? I cannot stand idly by while my sister is in peril. My friend. If e'er I've had need to call upon your aid, 'tis now. I beg of you to join me in my sister's rescue. There is no time. I shall mark the location of the ogre's den upon your map. Make haste. Her life hangs in the balance.
And where is that? It's not far. Okay. Let's go there. Oh wait, that's where we try to get inside, I think. We still have something left in the checkpoint town as well. One of the NPCs there was still talking about something, battlefield, and I couldn't find it. Oh, I should probably focus on where I'm going instead of thinking about that.